With a bushy mustache and colored aviators teamed with a black leather jacket, Shah Rukh sports a vintage look in an image he has shared on social media. As indicated by the Bollywood superstar, it's from his film Raees. Shah Rukh tweeted, "Battery died on trimmer, so part of Raees still on face." Raees is an action thriller where Shah Rukh will be seen playing a gangster. Slated to release on Eid next year, it also features Nawazuddin Siddiqui and Pakistani actress Mahira Khan.